we started the first third Monday in February of 1996. From that time until now, we have done approximately 1,300,000 meals. We're all volunteers, nobody gets paid. We're real happy to be here and serve in New Boston and DeKalb. The recipients that we feed is elderly shut-ins that need assistance with their meals.